an opportunity for some final photos. Paolo Nespoli recording video of this. Jack Fisher on the left inside the hatchway. Fyodor Yurchikhin in the red shirt. And Peggy Whitson on the right in the blue shirt. Once the hatches are closed on both sides of the docking interface, here comes Whitson for final farewells, final hugs, as she departs the space station 288 days into this mission. And the Soyuz hatch closed at 1:41 p.m. Central Time. And the Poisk module hatch closed at 1:43 p.m.